Watching that.
This is easier.
No way I could pick this.
Ah!
are stepping off. I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, it can't be. They're too far away. They wouldn't send you, would they? Let's say I believe you. How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hope you've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
What have you been doing all this time?
I tried to do some recon. Explore a little, but I'm all alone. It's just too much. Too much of a risk. So, I've been hiding. So long. 3 years? Yes. About that. Too long.
Are you gonna be all right?
I'll manage. I'm so used to hiding. Fighting. Everyone! Everything.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back, their sacrifices, everything we went through, will be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them. I'll get my things together. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Ready to clear out some abominations?
Dance?
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
I convinced him to come back, but he has a long road ahead of him.
After an ordeal like that, it may be years before he's fit for duty again. But I'm glad to have him back. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
Stick. kill.
Thank you.
Not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Checking Diamond City and keeping me out, is that it? Oh,
I'm sorry. But Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Thank you. Oz.
Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty. I'll have that critter scrap in the car.
For all your modifications.